We are going to Panama again. Yay! Guys, we are so excited because y'all, next week we are heading to Panama. So I'm actually starting to do some packing. I had to go and get some stuff for my mom because my mom always wants stuff. So I got her like Irish moss or sea moss, like we call it, and a whole bunch of goodies in the suitcase. The kids' stuff is already packed and set from since last week. I've washed, combed their hair. So I'm gonna actually be doing crochet braids in their hair. So they're done. I still have to wash my hair and do my crochet braids because I want like really short hair for Panama this time around. Because the last time I was there, my hair was just puffing up because the humidity was ridiculous in Panama. So that is the plan. That is what we're doing this week to get ready because I work this weekend and we leave next Wednesday. So we're getting it all done now.
Era inocente como la vez, se volvió madura, nada niñeces. Por un pobre bobo que le fue infiel, ya no se enamora, cuenta las veces. La leyenda dice que ahora está bien, que es independiente, se lo merece. Me dicen que nada es muy bien, yo aquí bien mojada con tantos peces.
Ella quiere gozar, con el rum me dice pásalo.
Or tomatoes or anything. So a lady was walking by and she was telling us that all the restaurants in the airport are actually local, so there's no like chain restaurants in Austin airport. So we decided to try Taco Deli because, you know, say we go in Panama, so we try and do all things Spanish. It's okay, like the tortilla is different.
This is the
tortilla
that I don't like.
It's like, you can tell it's homemade. But it's a little bit harder. It's okay. So I'm sitting on the floor eating because like literally, there's no seating. It's like literally really full. But I'm not complaining because I like to see people up and moving about. I like to see life happening and going on. So I'm all for it.
I thought you were gonna say, I like sitting on the floor.
I like sitting on the floor.
Too.
No, I don't mind sitting on the floor either. Oh, but the lemonade is good. You can taste the strawberry in it. There's strawberry lemonade. This is really good. All right, let me try yours. Peyton got some kind of burrito. Was it egg burrito?
I don't know why.
Yeah, this is better.
The reason why you got some salsa because you like making those breakfast burritos with the egg.
Yeah, that's way better. The taco breakfast is better. We are going to Panama again! Yay!
Oh, I thought you were gonna say.
And
yay.
Rohan is with us this time. Y'all, a lot of things has changed for going to Panama this time around. So you still have to do the affidavit of verification of like your health information. But this time you have to put so much information in, y'all. Lord. It was ridiculous.
I went to bed after 2 this morning. And I started from after 9 last night trying to get all the registration done for my family.
Yes, you have to like upload your COVID test in there.
You have to answer a
questionnaire. If you're not vaccinated.
Then after you submit, you have to wait for them to send an email. Then you have to scan, you have to upload that document into the airline so they can verify you.
Yeah, so it was a long process. I went to bed. I was like, you got it? Good, great. I'm going to sleep. So that's the only difference thing is. But the good thing is, y'all, we don't have to wear the mask. I'm so glad about that. I hate the damn mask. So we're heading to Panama again, this time for a week, as usual. And we're super excited. So y'all, come along with us as we head to Panama.
I am not excited to go to Panama.
We're actually the first people to board the flight because of Rohan. I only enjoy traveling with Rohan for his military benefits.
Like, we're literally the first people on the plane. It's never happened before, ever.
Watch your seat. Watch your seat.
Good morning.
Hello.
How are you? Thank you.
Is it still morning?
Oh, to me it is.
It feels so good to be on a plane with nobody behind us. 27 right here.
27.
It's me and Priya, F and E.
So you don't want me to sit together?
Nope, me and Priya. Good, I want to sit with you anyways. Goodbye, peasants. Bye, peasants.
Have fun being a present. L. Just take the L and leave.
Actually, in the back of the seat, there's a higher risk of surviving. So if we ever crash, you guys are probably gonna die.
Bye!
Just accept the fact that you're L.
Because of Rohan, we end up being first on the plane. But unfortunately, he's sitting all the way in the back.
Let's go.
Planes are always so cold.
Napkins.
Good for you. You got your napkins. You go up, you literally came back down. It was literally that quick of a flight. So we're walking into our gate, which is not far, Terminal C, and we literally landed in Terminal C. Thank you, Jesus. So, because we'd only have like an hour before our next flight.
Starbucks.
this pizza is mad big. Oh my gosh. How did you guys pick this up?
It's so big, I don't know.
Our boarding does begin at 2:22 at gate C43. As a reminder, please have your passports in hand along with the boarding pass. We will be boarding by group numbers. We do ask that you please score when your group numbers are called.
All right, so we're on plane number 2 from Houston to Panama. Well, full flight going again. So both flights have been packed to the brim. Now, going to Panama, this time you don't need your mask on the plane, but when you get to Panama, you do need a mask. So luckily the airline provided masks for us, so that was nifty, but just so you know, I think it's just for the airport that you need the mask in Panama, because I know my mom said that they were changing the rules where you don't need a mask to be walking around in the streets. So like they were getting rid of the mask. So we are on our way, y'all, to Panama. I'm so excited. Like, you already know, so I love Panama. Like, Panama, love it. So, it's always an excitement in the air when it's time for us to go back to Panama. See, I already got my bracelet on, my Panamanian bracelet, representing.
Septiembre, por ahí a las las 6. Pa tu casa y Netflix, solo a darle play. Era mexicana, me dijiste wey. Mejor que mi novio, si tú que lo haces. Y empezó el contacto, no fuimos a...
We made it back to Panama and I am so excited. It's weird coming at night because we normally come in the daytime. I'm a daytime traveler because I like to take advantage of the day. But unfortunately, things are different now. So we are actually going to go and try to get our bags and figure out what is the dealio. And then we gotta get our car, check in the hotel, and then go to mommy's house.
Tie your shoelaces.
Imagine not walking around the world. I know, like you must be so poor. That's what you are. Only the rich people and not the peasants walk onto the walkers.
You are so
stupid. Otro cuarto, tú eres una novata y te haces mami para ser sensato. Mami, porque a ti te parto. Llámame que soy tu gato. Yo no te voto porque hermosa en México soy tu vato. Se pone coqueta, que ese el novio ni lo respeta. Como ella se mueve, siempre hace cosas que no debe.
This is why I love Panamanians, because let me tell you, every time I come here and you do your bags, they literally line it up for you. Like organization to the max. That is what I like.
El olor de la gasolina. Yo no soy Anita, pero soy tu medicina. Boom, boom. Hey, mami, como el disco suena. Se pone bien rico pa' que la cosa esté buena. Pa' que la cosa esté buena.
Oh, it's heavy. This is heavy.
There we go.
Y con ese estilo que tú tienes, nena. Chica, soplame la vela. Paso cementerio, pero te entierro todito. No lo extrañaste. Toda la noche contigo. Hoy bien sé que la pasaste. Vamos pero a repetirlo otra vez. Yeah.
Whoa, the smell of Panama just hit me, y'all. It just hit me hard.
Mala mía, si tú estás buscando un hueco, un día te dejaré mirando hasta el cielo. Mala mía, si tú estás buscando un hueco, un día te dejaré mirando hasta el cielo.
Admit, car rental in Panama, even though when you book it online it actually looks very cheap because for the week it's like one something, but by the time you put on their insurance, well, we used our credit card, so we used our insurance, but then the deposit is higher when you use your car, your credit card's insurance, and then they do a liability, like a personal liability, they charge you per day, which is like $22. So by the time we're done with everything, like literally it's like $500 to rent the car in Panama for the week. So that's like crazy. And the guy was like, well, it's mandatory, it's kind of like what they do here, and it's in the terms and conditions on the Hertz website, because we obviously got it from Hertz. But so that's a bummer. So if y'all need to know, if you're renting a car, even though it's cheap online, by the time you get here and you do the insurance and the liability, be prepared.
Baby girls,
what
do you want?
Baby girls?
Them. What?
Baby girls? They installed it in you, baby girl.
You want pillow?
Or boyo? Boyo. As usual, you already know, say my mom have... No, I just want the boyos.
Okay.
have the food that we want. So this time, last time we came to Panama, we had the tamales. Mommy had that ready and going. This time, Rohan wanted the pilau, which is a Trinidadian dish, but we grew up eating pilau so much that we could care less about pilau. But we wanted the bollos and some fried chicken. So that's what mommy had for us this time around, because I love the Panamanian bollos, especially when them Indians make it. Ooh, from the corn.
This one is the
best. So these are the Panamanian bollos. They're almost like elotes, but I kind of prefer the flavor of these because they have like a more rich corn flavor.
So you're just gonna fry it?
Yeah. It's just the fry, and then put the I mix the potatoes on it for
ginger beer.
Okay.
This is not Jamaican ginger beer. Huh? Mix it with the sorrow. That ginger beer will have your throat itching.
Can I take how much?
For you, other one.
One or two?
I'll take.
That ginger beer goes straight down to your throat.
Oh, trust me.
Tickle the back.
She warned you, didn't she?
We can handle it. That's that shitty ginger beer.
I probably didn't like that. I don't know.
You know, I don't understand Rohan's problem.
Is it a problem?
Because Rohan does feel say that I'm supposed to be made from a different cloth. If I'm made from mommy's cloth, who else do you think I'm going to be like? Even when I laugh, he's like, you know, you laugh like your mother. Do you do that on purpose? How do you do that on purpose?
When your mother gets excited, she can't laugh just like you.
Jesus. The thing is, Rohan is not used to my side of the family.
Benson?
He has a headache.
Oh,
Benson
have a headache?
Benson have a headache.
Oh, Lord. Sorry,
Benson.
I was
about to talk about
the
Nancy game.
You don't want to know.
I got your poutine sauce. Oh, my God. Thank you from Canada. Goodies from Miami.
And they're
raw Betty's.
Canada.
They're mine.
The ginger beer,
you know,
not spicy.
Usually you make it strong and it's like burning your
yeah,
throat.
Didn't that spicy?
That's not that.
No, that one might be spicy.
Like the fact that I can drink it.
Yeah.
I can like chug this down and be fine.
That's Jamaican. Cause anything else sour is watery.
Oh, she dissing your sorrow.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Jamaican sorrow is watery. Sorry. I'm like,
Rohan is in a Trinity territory now. That one. He can't talk now.
What? That one? I put it in the same one.
This one was
very thin. This one was very.
What was it?
This one wasn't like, come out thick. I don't understand why.
Oh,
Auntie Nancy,
where's my chocolate?
All Auntie Nancy brought me was poutine sauce.
I only bring what you guys request. Where is my whatever?
You didn't ask for nothing.
Exactly. She got what she asked for.
Two bags of poutine.
So where's my Canadian stuff? My caramel cookie. I said, Nancy, bring me my caramel cookie. But honestly, I would have eaten it. What about our ketchup chips?
See, national ketchup chips?
She asked for ketchup chips.
Really?
Because Nancy bought me so much.
You got tired of it?
I got tired of it. I got her so much. The last time I saw her, I brought her so much stuff.
And the hustling starts already, y'all. And the hustling starts again. Oh, he's like, take my number. When you come back, he's like, it doesn't matter. When you come back, I'll get you merchandise.